Before explaining how projection works, let's talk about how the perspective camera is set in 3JS. It's similar to the orthographic camera. In fact, the creation call has fewer parameters. We know what the last three are. The aspect ratio is the image width divided by height, followed by the near and far planes. Remember the view frustum? It's back at last. The near and far distances are measured from the tip of the pyramid, where the camera is placed, down a central axis. Back when I was a young man, we called near and far by the names hither and yon, which I think is more poetic. You'll still occasionally see the terms hither and yon used in products, so keep an eye out. The first argument for the perspective camera is the field of view. This is the angle between the top and bottom planes of the view pyramid. Notice that in 3JS, this number is specified in degrees, unlike many other angles which use radians. The field of view, along with the aspect ratio, fully describe the locations of the four sides of the pyramid. For the orthographic camera, we define the location of every side of our view volume box. Here the view is assumed to be symmetric around the central axis. In other words, instead of a top and a bottom value, we need just a single angle describing both the field of view. Same thing with the right and left, the aspect ratio along with the angle is enough. This is 3JS's way of doing things, and 99% of the time it's what you want. That said, it's entirely possible to specify each side of the pyramid, and WebGL itself has a frustum call that does just this. If you later change values on the camera itself, such as the field of view, near or far planes, in 3JS you need to call camera update projection matrix in order to have these changes take effect. For most demos, these camera parameters are usually set once on creation and rarely touched, so 3JS doesn't spend any time checking them each frame. If you change these values while running your program, calling update projection matrix has 3JS evaluate these parameters and form a new projection matrix.